So when you got here, you said you were shy and so on, but were there other reasons why you held back? I mean, at a certain point, you stopped being quiet.
Well, I was quiet because I have a tattoo on my hand, because I didn't have the right clothes. We lived in a poor neighborhood, and the teachers never acknowledged that I was in the Holocaust, and the kids never talked about it. But later on, I have 12 grandchildren now, and my oldest was doing a mitzvah project, a charity project, and he wanted me to come and talk with him. And I can't say no to my grandchildren. So I did that. And Debbie and I, my daughter Debbie, were on a computer, and we saw a deniers group saying, Auschwitz isn't so bad. Look at this picture. The kids aren't, you know, that sick. And it was time to talk.